I mean, sure, you could do this, but why do you hate your ears? And more importantly, why do you hate your teammates' ears? You don't have to hear the sound of your voice captured by this, so why make the rest of us suffer? Of course I'm joking. Mostly joking. Okay, there's a kernel of truth here. Gaming headsets are a big deal, and how you capture your voice can make or break a collaborative gaming or podcasting experience. There are a ton of different options to consider, from traditional headsets, a new crop of Bluetooth solutions, but what we're taking a look at today is a way to augment headphones you already own. Antlion has a fantastic reputation in this space, and they sent over a Mod Mic 5 for me to play with. It's a phenomenally well-accessorized boom mic, which can clip to any pair of cans you might already own. There's a high-quality flight case you can stow the Mod Mic, two different extension cables, a mute switch, cable clips, and spare adhesive pads. The kit also comes with cable sleeves to help you keep everything tidy. The boom arm is nicely flexible for adjusting the fit to your face, with a foam windsock to help reduce the creeper, heavy-breathing mic impact sound. You know who you are, mouth breathers, nose whistlers, you filthy, filthy animals. The mic can switch from a studio mode, which is omnidirectional. It picks up everything. That's great for a quiet environment, but if you need to, you can move over to a noise reduction mode. This is cardioid, making the mic more directional and hopefully reducing the ambient environment around you. Just as a test, I'm in my office next to my acoustic blankets here and recording this in the omnidirectional mode, and now I'm going to flip the switch over to cardioid. All right, and now taking a listen to speech under the cardioid setting, you can definitely hear the differences in how this mic is capturing my face, but to my ears, it does do a pretty good job of reducing some of the ambient noise of my surrounding. There's a ton of options here to customize. Thanks to the two cable lengths, you can easily run as far or as short as you might need. Applying the magnet mount is easy enough. The adhesive is strong to hold the mount in place, and the magnets are surprisingly strong in clipping the mic to your headphones. The thing about microphones, the 3.5mm connectors can be a bit confusing at first. This 3-pin pole is only a microphone connector. If your PC only has a single headset port, you'll need to use a Y adapter to combine the audio input and output signals. Antlion sells this kind of adapter separately, and it's what I have to use on my laptop, phone, and game controller. Taking things up a notch, you can also switch over to a USB DAC, another separate accessory, which might be an improvement over many computer-grade built-in audio chipsets. The thing I really like is the ability to trade a nice mic between different headphones. There are times I like going closed back to block out more noise and prevent audio leaking out. There are times I like using open back headphones to balance game and chat audio naturally. The Mod Mic takes audio capture woes out of that equation. Full retail price of $70 for audio quality that rivals some of my favorite modular solutions, but will be universally compatible with any cans you want to use. Add another $10 for a decent USB plug or $12 for a Y splitter, and you're really well stocked for just about any situation you might face. It's not all roses, of course. The Mod Mic is a bit sensitive to electromagnetic noise. Say you've got fluorescent lights near you, it picked up a bit more whine than some of the other solutions I've tested. Also, if I'm being perfectly frank, there are a couple other headsets that I like the microphones a bit better, but these are proprietary solutions or built directly into those headphones, and we're talking about a significant price increase if you already own a decent pair of cans. What we get here with Antlion with the Mod Mic 5 is a lot more flexible, a truly universal solution for any headphones that you might own, and it gets you substantially closer to the sound of a nice professional broadcast headset, at least a lot closer than you can get if you're using the cheap earbuds that came with your phone. These are badged for gaming, but a good headset mic is a revelation for nearly any spoken word situation you might face, from podcasting to business calls to narration. All of the VO for this review was captured on the Mod Mic in Omni mode, which ain't too shabby. As always, thanks so much for watching. There are links below where you can find more information on Antlion and the Mod Mic 5, and also how you can support production on this channel, including checking out my Patreon campaign, where you'll get early access to videos, production diaries, AMA chats, and more fun perks. You know where you can find me around the web as @somegadgetguy, and I will catch you on the next review.